With Ben Radulov cutting in deep, shutters back.